It's password. It's super password. Our special guest this week from Mama's Family, Vicki Lawrence. And from Small Wonder, Dick Christie. And the star of Super Password, Bert Bundy.
Hello. Hello. Smallest?
Smallest.
Smallest, oh yes. Hi. Have a seat there, Dick. Hello, everybody. Thank you very much. I thank you all, and welcome to Super Password. It's wonderful to have you with us, and it's nice to have all of you with us here, too. Hi, Julie. Nice to see you. You haven't been here for a long time.
I know.
What happened?
I don't know. I got a job, and now I don't get to go out and play anymore.
Oh, that's what it is. That'll teach us. You went out and got a job.
Yeah, but those weekly paychecks are coming in handy.
Not bad.
Yeah.
And the show is on now. It just started.
We have premiered, yes.
Yeah, in case they don't know what we're talking about, we're talking about Mama's Family's back on the air, which is the best. I love the show, you know. We have a rookie with us today.
I know.
Did you meet Dick?
Well, yes, we practiced together.
That's right.
Oh, then you've probably met him.
Yes.
Probably, okay.
I think so.
She beat my pants off, so to speak. I mean,
she did, eh? Well, she'll do that. You got to watch her. Tell us about yourself, about the show and all of that. You're on Small Wonder.
Small Wonder is a show.
It's
about,
a hit.
Yeah, it's a big hit.
Yeah.
We're actually starting our third season of filming, but we have the last, this upcoming season is already in the can. That's how good we are. And how popular we are.
Gee, when I go into Cannes, they don't say I'm any good. I don't understand that. Comedy's in the dumper again. Okay. Well, that's wonderful. So here you are, a young fellow with a hit show.
Yeah.
I like you anyway.
Okay.
I'm glad you're here, too. And we have someone else that's already here. As a matter of fact, we have a champion sitting over here to our right named Julie, who so far has $17,300.
$17,300
so far is not so bad. Not too shabby. Tell us about yourself again, because you know what you're going to do right after that.
And
you just step right into the frying pan here. Okay, tell us.
I'm Julie Miller, originally from Sacramento, California, and recently relocated to Los Angeles, where I work as a legal secretary and soon to be returning to school now that I won enough money to afford to return to school.
Yes, you can buy a couple maybe. All right, I'm glad you're here. I'm glad you're doing so well. If you want to, let's go over and play for $5,000 right now. That's what I meant. You didn't know. She's very good at this.
That's what I hear.
Oh, no. She is wonderful at this, as a matter of fact. In fact, she is so good.
You
have nothing to worry about. I'm going to give you 10 words, and you know how to do this. Your second time over here, so you've done it. Yes, good breathing is always good for relaxation. 10 words.
Second time only?
Yeah.
Boy, you hit them hard the first time.
Yeah, she did. Yeah, we had the money up there pretty good.
It's good. Hit them hard.
10 words beginning with L and continuing through you. L through you. Everyone you get right, I'll give you $100, as you know. And if you get all 10, I will give you $5,000 more. 60 seconds. Ms. Lawrence, you know that. Let's take a look at your first word on the board. Shall we do that? Let's take a look, but don't say anything. All right, there it is on the board. Good luck to you.
Thank
Here
you.
We go. Ready and go.
Animal.
Leopard. Lion.
Bow. Sheep.
Lamb.
M.
Honey. Syrup.
Maple.
Sap.
Molasses.
N.
Far.
Near.
O.
Paddle. Or.
P.
Arizona.
Phoenix.
Q.
Rabies.
Quarantine.
R.
Saffron.
Rayon.
Vegetable. Oriental.
Sticky.
Sushi. White. Uncle. Ben's.
Sir, rice.
Yes.
Autumn.
Summer.
Winter.
Summer.
Winter.
Spring.
T.
Loose.
Tight.
U.
Oh. 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 Sorry, I just was...
I screwed up the rice so bad!
No, you didn't.
We never got to the...
You said everything.
Blank.
You said saffron. You said Uncle Ben.
I was blank.
You said Orient. You can't say anything more for that.
No, you were great. I had...
She
blank.
Went. You went totally blank. She was never going to get rice,
no
matter what happened. You could have taken out chopsticks, and she wasn't going to get rice. Okay, it was not going to happen. Too bad. Too bad. But you did fine. Listen, now you got nine. You got 9 out of 10. Is not too shabby.
No,
you add $900 to your total. You're doing beautifully. You have $18,200. Not so bad.
That's great.
We'll come back. Next time, super fast, it'll be worth $5,000 more or $10,000, and you can come back for it too.
That's
see you in a
right.
moment. Sure, you can come back again.
I don't know.
You didn't say that first. I don't believe you said saffron first. Oh, they were great clues.
The very first word. Where did I go? I went north on the
I don't know. What was the very first word?
The very first word I was in trouble.
Yeah, that's right.
Lamb.
Oh, yes.
Oh, we've had trouble there, too.
I know. You had a lot of trouble with lamb.
It was
I
hard
thought...
for me to think of sheep.
I couldn't believe it. I remember I'm sitting next to Imean says, she'll get it. Wait a minute. Just hold on a second there. And he went, sheep. You said bow at one point. I know that.
Yes, bow. The mayor, I was waiting for that whole
bow
whole
is
run,
wonderful.
Yes.
Okay. We have another challenger coming in here. There's $10,000 up for grabs over there, so it's a good time for her to be here. Come on in, Laurie. Yeah. I just want to see if you have a voice. Yes, you speak.
I do.
It's nice to talk to you.
Nice to meet you.
Finally, we get to say hello to each other.
Yes.
We've been passing in the halls. It seems like you've been here for a while, haven't you?
It's gone by just like that.
Has it?
It really has. I've had such a good time.
What a nice thing to say.
Yeah.
All right, Laurie, tell us all about yourself now that you're here.
Okay. My name is Laurie Valley, and I live in Fullerton, California, and I'm a full-time student at USC.
Okay.
Majoring in psychology.
A Trojan, eh?
Here I am. I'm a Trojan.
Okay. That's wonderful. I'm glad you're here finally. And if you're ready to go, gang, I guess we should do it unless anybody else has something to say. Anybody out there have anything to say? Okay,
no?
Let's go. $100 puzzle. Off we go. First word, please. Vicky and Dick giving the clues. This is it.
Vicky and Dickie.
Vicky and Dickie. Oscar? And I mean Dick. Dick. Oh. First time. Now we this is our third, we're in our third year. That's the first time I have ever looked in there and said, no, I've done that. Oh, no, no. Wait, they're getting ugly. No, wait a minute. I've given away the puzzle. I admit that freely, but I have never looked in there and said the word. Why not? I'm saying, okay, Vicky, Dickie, and Oscar are good. What are we going to do? The word goes up and nobody guesses. Sure, I didn't give away the puzzle.
Well, you can guess, but put the tape on your mouth.
Now. Okay, here we go. Oscar is on the board. Next word, please. Uh-huh.
Fred
Flintstone.
Dick. Okay, Vicky.
Woody
Allen.
Yes, perfect. Fred Allen.
Mercy. I don't know.
You're
a young
fella. That's right.
Woody Allen. Who's Woody Allen?
Oscar and Allen, Julie.
Felix.
Is it Felix? Okay. Next word, please. Good guess, too. Where is it? There it is. Vicky?
Diane?
Carol?
Okay. Dick?
Buster?
Keaton.
Yes, perfect clue. That's the one. Okay. Oscar, Allen, and Keaton. Laurie?
Manhattan.
Is it Manhattan? All right, here we go. Next word, please. I hear rumbling over there in the contestants. Here it comes shortly. There it is. Dick.
New York.
Sorry about that.
Of course.
Two words. Okay. You just did that to make me feel better, didn't you?
Yes.
Thank you. I appreciate it.
Feel stupid.
Okay. Vicky?
Island.
Manhattan.
Yes. Okay. Oscar, Allen, Keaton, Manhattan. Julie?
Woody is the only thing I can think.
Is it Woody? No, it's not Woody. Okay. Last word, gang. This will give it to us. All right, Vicky.
Oh, yeah?
Photograph.
Picture.
Yes, that's a perfect clue. Perfect. Oscar, Alan, Keaton, Manhattan, and picture, Julie.
Oh, no.
Okay. Vicky?
I can't either.
Oh, no.
Now, wait, I'm thinking. I've got about 4 seconds here. I'm going to kill myself.
Okay, wait, it's not your turn yet, though. Hold on a second. First, Lori gets a shot at it.
I have no idea.
Okay, Dick, it's up to you.
It's got to be Annie Hall.
Is it Annie Hall? Do you know, I wouldn't come to me for the longest time.
I couldn't think of it
until he started to say it. All right, a tough fought battle. Lori has $100. We'll come back in a minute. Play some more. Don't go away. See you tomorrow. I didn't think of it until it got over here. All through that, I'm frantic.
And I was so excited I couldn't do it.
Oh, you did? I don't. You knew what the one. Me too. I was trying to associate. I was trying everything I could think of. Okay, we're back. We all could see Annie Hall, but we couldn't get it in our heads. All right, Lori has $100. Here's a $200 puzzle. The cash word is worth $1,000. And if you're all set, Julie and Lori, given the clues, here comes the first word, please. There it is. Julie?
Automatic.
Okay. Lori?
Voltage.
Excuse me?
Voltage.
Transmission.
Okay. Keep moving quickly. Keep moving. Julie?
General
Electric.
Yes, that's the one you gotta get. Better get that one. Okay, we have electric on the board.
Well, let's go for PBS.
Let's go for PBS. Okay. Voltage, eh? All right.
Voltage.
Here we go. Next word, please. That's in the garment district, isn't it? Give me some voltage. I want to look at lots of voltage today. Okay, here we go. Julie.
That's what Nell Carter buys. Voltage.
I didn't say that. No. I was just kidding.
You were right in the character, Mama, right
now.
Then.
That's right. That's I Nell hope Carter. So, because then you can't blame it on me,
That's
too.
Right. Julie, are you ready?
No. Do I have more time?
No.
Hanger.
Closet.
Lori?
Live.
Wire?
Yeah, very nice. Nice clue. Very nice. Nice clue. Electric wire.
Light bulb.
Is it a light bulb? Nope. But a light bulb. Okay. Next word, please. Aha, Lori.
Period.
Dot.
Good. Yeah. How'd you get that? That's very good. Very good. I think you two are hitting it off. You know what I mean? All right. Electric wire and dot. Dick.
Electric wire and dot. Yeah.
Eh. Anybody know what that is up there?
Yeah.
Oh, you all know what it is, of course.
You do?
Oh, they always say that. They don't know. Next word, please. Gene Wood says, sure. Oh, yeah. He doesn't. He never knows. Lori?
Run.
Gallop.
Okay. Julie?
Hyphen.
Dash.
Yes. Very good. Annie Hall. No. Electric, wire, dot, and dash.
It's the telegraph.
Is it a telegraph? Yeah. Yes. Oh. I thought it was Morse code. Invention. I thought sure it was Morse code. Okay.
Okay, I'll keep it.
Julie has $200, and Lori has $100, and... Aha, it's time for the magic toaster.
What have I gotten myself into?
We'll see what it is now. Take a look at it.
Show everybody at home. I haven't been here to play with the toaster in a long time.
There it is. Everybody at home is getting it, or have they gotten it yet? They've got it now. We're ready for clue number one. Three chances.
Cartoon.
Caricature.
That's about as close as you can get. Wow. Unbelievable. Haven't played it for a while, eh?
We had that electric wire going.
You certainly did. I was going to say, what took you so long? The next time the cast would be worth $1,000, thanks to you. And now the score, Julie, $200 and Laurie, $100. We will change partners. That's what we're going to do. And break away and come back and play some more. Oh, that was wild. Go ahead, my dear.
Yeah, it was already good.
Cartoon could have been anything. Sure, sketch. I do too. All right. This is the $300 puzzle. Vicky and Dickie given the clues. Sorry, it just seems to come naturally. Laurie has $100 and Julie has $200. We're playing for $10,000, lest you forget. And if you're ready, here comes the first word. All right, Vicky.
Noisy!
Loud!
Yes! Loud, Laurie.
Noisy.
Is it noisy? Nah, it wouldn't be noisy. Next word, please. What's it gonna be? Vicky.
Lips.
Tongue, I don't know. Okay,
I didn't see the face. What was the face you made?
I don't know, oh, okay. Just my usual
sorry.
Dick. Face.
Teeth.
Mouth.
Yes. Yeah. Okay. Loud mouth for the game, Julie.
Oh, I'm afraid to take a guess on this one.
Yes, don't look at me, please. I have an
mind
idea.
Boggles, eh?
Yeah, I've got a long list. I don't know about you. Here comes the next word, please. Dick?
Derosier.
Can you repeat that?
She almost said, God bless you.
I didn't hear.
Derosier. Excuse me.
Derosier.
I don't have the slightest idea.
It's such a great clue. It's a wonderful clue.
Thank you.
Vicky, oh, you either know or you don't.
Lion.
Tiger.
Okay, Dick.
Libra.
Scorpio.
Well, we know we got 11 more chances here anyway. Or is it 10 now? Fourth and final clue.
Astrological.
Leo.
Yes, there it is. Okay. Leo the lip derosier, eh? All right, we have loud mouth Leo. What could that be, Laurie?
Is it a lion?
Is it a lion? No.
I'm sure I was positive. I was so excited.
You were, huh? Okay. Yeah, constrain yourself, please. Here we go. Or restrain yourself. Next word, please. Vicky?
Tiger?
Lion.
Yeah. You keep nagging them. Maybe they'll change it. Loud mouth, Leo, and lion. Lori?
Astrology.
Is it astrology? Last word coming up. You know, Vicky?
I think so.
How about you, Dick?
I think so.
Laura, Julie?
Sorry.
That makes three of us up here. Okay, next word, please. And last word. There it is, Vicky.
Ah, I was wrong.
Yes, you were. You certainly were.
Quiet.
Loud.
Dick.
Quiet.
Soft.
Have I got the right word up here, Vicky?
Yes.
Okay.
Loud! Noisy!
Form of the word.
Noise.
Yes! Okay. Loud, mouth, okay. Leo, lion, and noise. You scare? Lori?
Is it Vicky? No, I'm kidding. I'm kidding. I don't know. No, you're wonderful. And yeah. I don't know.
You don't know.
I don't know.
Well, it has to be a roar.
Is it a roar? Yes, of course, it's a roar. Okay, we'll come back in a minute. Don't go away. We'll break the tie or break this thing wide open, I should say, and have a winner take the $10,000. I didn't think it would be roar. We are fresh out of time. We have to say goodbye for today, but you'll all be back tomorrow, won't you? I hope.
We will.
Get some rest because it's a big game tomorrow. I'm going to figure out who's going to go over and play for $10,000. Goodbye, everybody. Thanks for watching. Bye.
You know the games. You know the hosts.
And it's right.
But this season, you know the players.
Oh, no, you didn't.
Do you really do that?
Absolutely.
Carney takes the newlywed game to the stars, while Alfonso goes Hollywood.
That's right. Fresh Prince in the house.
Come here, y'all. Give me a hug.
It's a star-powered hour. Weeknights all season long, starting with the newlywed game at 6, followed by Catch 21 at 6:30.
Set your TVs to stun.